Brazos County Sheriff's Office says do not believe the rumors you see on social media. A rumor has been floating around that an inmate in Brazos County Jail has tested positive for COVID-19. Sheriff's Office says there are no inmates that exhibit symptoms of coronavirus. They also say all deputies are screened daily and protocols have been implemented to reduce jail population.